Welcome back, Dynamic Gang. If you're new to the channel, you already know what to do. So on this one, I'm going to be doing Joey Wheeler from Yu-Gi-Oh! And I already drew it. I already outlined it. But this time, I'm going to show you about the painting and whatnot. And I was thinking about doing what happens if Akuma, the Dark Hado, takes hold of Joey Wheeler. And I was thinking about having a Mortal Kombat, the logo dragon coming out of the card. And then I'm going to have the red energy, like pretty much coming up out of him. So I and then we're going to put Akuma's signature on the back, you know, his thing that he has on the back of his, Komodo. So we're going to get into this.
and she comes out and she goes down to me. And I'll make you smile like a drug for you. Do ever what you wanna do, coming over you. Keep on smiling, what we go through. One stop to the rhythm that divides you. And I speak to you like the chorus to the verse. Drop another line like a coda with the curse. Coming like a freak show, take the stage. We give them the game she plays. She say,
finished, came out pretty good.